So I'm here in the Selway River Wilderness. This is a wild and scenic river, and we've come across my first wild encounter with a rubber boa. Now, this is one of the few boas that is native to the United States. It's called a rubber boa because, frankly, it looks kind of rubbery. And they're incredibly docile by nature. They live in the Pacific Northwest, and here we are, we're in Idaho. Beautiful little snakes, constrictors. Extremely excited to have come across one in the wild.